For the sin we have sinned.
All right, but it's also my name. What a coincidence. All right, I want you to join with me. I know an Italian rabbi. I want you to join with me and sing. Practice this part. Let me hear you say it. It's important to do.
It's important to do.
Do you forgive me?
Do you forgive me?
Because I forgive you.
Because I forgive you.
One more time.
It's
important to do.
It's important to do.
Do you forgive me?
Do you forgive me?
Because I forgive you.
Because I forgive you.
All together. It's important to do.
Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you.
It's important to do.
Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
You want to do a beat? That'd be great. Using bits of bread. We must toss them out. We must let them go. And apologize to God and all the people that we know.
It's important to do. Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you.
It's important to do.
Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you.
Apologize to God, to our family and friends. We must try to be mentioned. We must make amends. It is not enough to say, I'm sorry. We must also accept each other's apologies.
It's important to do. Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you. It's important to do. Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you.
The book of life. It's your personal story. It's when you tell others that you're really sorry. Do you forgive me? I just have to ask. So forgiving each other is a rush that's trying to pass.
It's important to do. Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you. It's important to do. Do you forgive me? Because I forgive you.
The book of life will be closing soon. So promise yourself that you'll sing a new tune, that you'll sing a new song. Sing it loud and clear. I will be a better person for the Jewish New Year.
It's important.